Over here, ladies and gentlemen, We won't be having this concert tonight if not for all the people who had helped us put this together. Yes. We would like to thank our producer.
Yes, of course. That is Solaire Resort and Casino, led by Mr. Audie Himora. Thank you so much.
And our stage director,
Mr. Carlo Orosa.
Thank you.
I want to acknowledge people because
what is it, baby? Point. Asan si Martin?
Alam niyo po yung face na lagi niyo nakikita sa mga ano ng Solaire. Ayan si Tito Martin! Hi!
Ay, dyan pala yun!
I'm starstruck.
Thanks, Martin!
Thank you, Tito Martin, for coming and joining us.
Thanks,
Siyempre, we'd also just like to thank each and every one of you for coming to join us tonight. Such an honor. It is such an honor. And, syempre, gusto ko rin po ngayon i-congratulate din, of course, na kasi sabay din po natin i-concert si Mr. Eric Santos. Ayan, Kuya Eric, kung nanonood ka or kung makarating sa inyo, congratulations po in behalf of everybody here.
Kahapon siya.
Kahapon siya.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, that our paths have crossed, maybe it's time we learn from one another. Apo, I'm telling you, my dear baby girl, I've learned a lot from you. Perseverance, hard work, and dreaming big.
Ako, Miss Lani, alam niyo po, it has been such an honor just to get to collaborate with you on this concert. And you've really taught me to just keep my feet on the ground. Kasi syempre, it's just Nightingale. Pero kaya mo kaya kamiyakap, karaming shoulders at lahat ganun. Thank you. Thank you for making this experience such an honor and such a blessing. Very priceless po ito para sa amin. Thank you. On behalf of my family also, thank you.
But, you know what? It is maybe time for you to pull back for a little bit. Take that deep, deep breath and prepare yourself for that next high note.
Well, so, as maybe it's time also for you to keep going and going and going, please.
Parang baterya lang.
Please don't stop kasi I'm sure napakadami pang doors na ibubukas ni Lord po para sa inyo. I truly believe that.
And make all the doors open for all of us. Right? Oh, nga no. Like we mentioned at the beginning, we are all on the same life journey except we hold different maps. My faith has served as my roadmap in life and I know that God will continue to lead me wherever I should be.
Yes, and of course, as God will continue to join me and guide me on this journey. Thank you, Lord.
Thanks.
I used to feel uninspired, and when I knew I'd have to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Michael Padilla, starting off with, on drums, we got their Maki Ricafor. The voice, yeah.
On bass, everybody, this is Adonis Tabanda.
Yeah.
On guitar, Noel Santiago. Keyboard, right there in the back, third keyboard player, Sunny Matias.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Louis Ocampo!